and I'm really glad to be here today to welcome you to the River Region Health System opening of their Adolescent Behavioral Unit. And so we're very happy to have River Region in this area, in the River City, to care for us in times of need. They are the ones who are the healers and the caretakers for the community of the Vicksburg-Warren County area and surrounding areas. One thing I'd like to do today is recognize Mayor George Flags, our elected official here, and our Mayor Flags, right behind you. Why don't you come up, please, and say a few words.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's kind of hard for me this morning. It's the first ribbon cutting that I participated in that I know this is a long time coming. Because of my 25 years in the legislature, I introduced the bill and I worked with getting the CON for this building, and we had to go through some litigation. I won't go through that and some other things, but because of River Region's commitment, they didn't stop. They stayed at the table, and we're here today. And then I was 25 years too. I served in the Vicksburg Youth Court as a youth court counselor. I actually got to see children coming to the facility and having to travel so far and being away from their family, from their friends, to get the service that they're going to get right here in their own home, and knowing that surrounding area like Pope Gibson and Roland Falk and others can serve these children. And then I was chairman of juvenile justice in the legislature, and I introduced legislation to make certain that every child had every need that that child needed before that child was committed to a youth detention center. And this is the kind of facility that will allow that child to get the service he needs so that child can begin to go back into the school setting and get the proper education and get, because no child ought to be punished for not knowing his behavior or why he's behaving the way he's behaving. And this service here will provide that to us. So I'm kind of teary-eyed because of the fact that I know for a fact how hard it was for River Region and how hard it was for this community to get this program. But this is a testament of what happened in Vicksburg, and Vicksburg is sticking together, staying focused, and keeping their vision. So again, on behalf of the Mayor Board of Alderman, I'm honored to be here this morning. I welcome all those that are here from surrounding areas, and I want to say to River Region and to the CEO that we commend you and we applaud you and the whole River Region family, extended family now, because y'all bigger now, for staying at the table and making certain that our community, our full service community, when it comes to health care. Thank you.
Much. Every time we have a ribbon cutting and we recognize a new business or we recognize a business who's added on to celebrating an anniversary, we have people that come out from our board of directors or from the executive committee to welcome people. But there's a special group that comes every single time, and those are our chamber ambassadors. Would you please raise your hand, all those chamber ambassadors that are with us today? These people come and they welcome you and they welcome people into the community, so we couldn't do without them. At this time now, I'd like to introduce the CEO of River Region Health System. He's also a gentleman that serves on our board of directors, Mr. Greg Pearson.
We're real excited to be here. Thank you all for coming. We really appreciate it. In an environment where every day it seems like you can't pick up the newspaper or see the or watch the television about changes that are coming in our industry, it's really great to be growing in that in these changing times. So to go from 372 beds in our system now to 392 beds with these 20 new beds for adolescent behavioral health, we're really excited. So I'll introduce some of the staff that'll be running the program. Start with our administrative director, Ms. Maureen Womack. Director of Nursing, Tammy Thien. And our community outreach manager, Jim Hornback, who will tell you a little bit about. Jim will tell you a little bit about the services that will be provided here.
Thank y'all for coming today.
along with Maureen and Tammy. They have developed programs that we feel are going to benefit the community and our children for resources that that they feel or that our community needs. Working closely with the youth court and mental health facilities in the area, we're going to bring this together as a service and a resource to everybody involved. We'll be treating diagnosis from depression to anxiety, and as the list goes on, other things maybe Maureen can tell you about.
Okay. Well, first of all, let me tell you, I'm very excited to be here and be part of the opening of this program. It is a very needed service in the area. We know that the teenage brain, the adolescent brain, is in progress and it goes through many changes. You know, most of the serious mental illnesses, from schizophrenia to some of your psychotic disorders and bipolar, begin to manifest themselves when they're a teenager and adolescent. And if we take the opportunity to intervene and help these children in those early stages, we can change the course of that disease and the course of that child's life in the future. And what a wonderful opportunity to really be able to make sure that these adolescents have the future that they deserve. Thank you.
Well, one more person that I failed to introduce is our new adolescent psychiatrist, Dr. Holly King. She's fellowship trained in adolescent behavioral health, so we're really excited to have her join our medical staff as well. So.
Thank you so much. You just never know how many people are hurting inside with emotional disturbances or other issues that we need your support, and we're just so glad to have you in this community to support Vicksburg, Warren County, and surrounding areas. Now it's time for our countdown. Okay. There we go. Okay, if you'll join with me, we'll start at five for our countdown. Five,